right on time. Throw my greasy fingers up your greasy spine.
Meet my Frankenstein.
Meet my libido. Meet
my
Frankenstein.
Hungry for love and it's feeding time.
You don't want to talk, so baby shut up and let me drink the wine from your fruity cup.
They'll go candy, sticky sweet, make my tattoos melt in the heat.
Well, I ain't no virgin like a fish on the boat.
In the cool of the evening when everything is getting groovy, I call you up and ask you if you'd like to go with me and see a movie. First you say no, you've got some plans for the night.
Then you stop and say,
alright.
Love is kinda crazy with a spooky little girl like you.
You always keep me guessing, I never seem to know what you are thinking.
And if some fella looks at you, it's for sure your little eye will be blinking.
Cause I don't know where I stand when I smile. Hold your
love is kinda crazy with a spooky little girl like you.
Spooky,
spooky, yeah, yeah.
going crazy with a spooky little girl like you.
Somebody's watching me. Who's playing tricks on me? I always feel than dead, girl. Cage and hits upon the stages, only wants your way to bring the giant down. Deep on the string, see I'm a tearing things away. The one flat foot on the devil's wing. Crawl on me, sink into me, die for me, living dead girl. Crawl on me, sink into me. Sentimental news. Operation Field. They love, they love the wealth of an FC Jack making scary sounds. Crawl on me, sink into me, die for me, a living dead girl. Crawl on me, sink into me, die for me, living dead girl.
Up a bus and he throws it back down as he waits till the bills are to the center of town.
Oh no, they say he's got to go, 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 Godzilla. Yeah. Oh no, there goes Tokyo, go, go, Godzilla. Yeah.
We'll be right back. spell on you. Because you're mine.
Ready?
For what?
The mash.
The what?
The monster mash?
The mash of the monster?
Obviously.
Wasn't it like the Graveyard Smash or something?
With electrodes and stuff.
I'm so excited, guys.
Me too.
Are you guys ready? A monster on a slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
Caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
From the dormitory in the castle's east to the master bedroom where the vampires sleep, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. Yes, included the Wolfman, Dracula, and his son.
Just one thing, he
opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvanian twist?"
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
Wow.
Now everything's cool. Drax's part of the band.
Wow.
And the monster mash is the hit of the land.
Wow.
For you, the living, this mash was meant to.
Wow.
When you get to my door, tell them Boris sent you.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in the flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Wow.
Have you guys enjoyed yourself so far? We hope you guys are having a good, frightful evening. What about you guys over there? Yeah?
Amazing.
Yeah. To sleep in your coffins, you know. It's a little quiet. Whenever our band's ready.
Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up.
Oh, here she comes.
She's a man-eater.
Oh, here she comes.
Don't let come out of nowhere.
here she comes.
Watch out for she'll chew up.
Oh, here she comes.
She's a man eater.
Oh, here she comes.
Woman is wild, oh.
Oh, here she comes.
Here she comes. Watch out, boy. Watch out, boy.
Oh, here she comes.
Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Oh, here she comes.
Here she comes. She's a man eater.
What do you all think so far? Want to hear one more? We got one more for you.
Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to breathe.
Whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell.
I'm gonna thrill tonight, thriller night, thriller all night. I'm gonna thrill tonight, thriller night.
Stench is in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
Luke, give us the house lights. They just keep coming out, don't they? There's all kinds of them back there. There's more back here. And the voice at the end, Elijah. Give him a round of applause. Thank you all for coming out. So, probably, what, 3 weeks ago or something, we've been building stage techs in here and stage band, and they started building, and they're working on their haunted house for this weekend. Their haunted house is a big thing. We take over the entire building, first, second, third floor, and in here, in there. Monday, it'll be a little kiddie walkthrough in here, nothing real scary. It's just kind of walkthrough with the lights and a little maze up here on the stage and things. All this has to be tore down tonight, but I was talking to Dalton and everything, and somebody said something about a Halloween show, and I was like, you're all working on 2 hours of music for spring, and you want to do a Halloween show in a haunted house? And Lisa said, you're crazy. They wanted to do it. About six rehearsals later, this is what you got. Take a bow. Take a bow. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you for sharing your children with me. You're more than welcome to take pictures. Get them to come up and pose, take pictures, whichever kids you want. I mean, there's a whole ton of them up here. You can have some of them back now.